young Sindeli is now alone on Juma. Unexpectedly, in September, we find Sindeli with his biggest catch yet. This is no ordinary prey. He has caught a domestic dog. Still inexperienced, Sindeli is unsure what to do. His instincts are there, but he doesn't know how to finish the kill. The dog is still alive. The dog escapes and the park rangers give chase. It could have rabies and must be caught and tested. If the dog is rabid, it may spell the end of Sindeli's short life.